Welcome to the final of the Emperor's Cup 2018. So for those who don't know this tournament, it was a cup system involving different maps around Japan. And so I'm now in the final against Nighty, which will be very difficult to win, but I tried to practice some rounds on the map. That was one step of the preparation I did. And I tried to learn the names of the six main east-west and main north-south roads. And I also looked up the kanji for those roads because sometimes they are on signs, on the blue signs, without the name. So only in kanji. So that was how I prepared. I'm gonna play the round right now, and I might not be talking so much because I'm still a little bit sick, and I really need to focus to have a chance in beating Nighty. So let's give it a try. Let's make sure to take the correct seed. It should be this one. I might add some comments after the round or something. To be on the Keihan line. I think, is there more than one Keihan line? I don't think. It's the normal. What is this one? That's a Karasuma. Let's go back. Have a look at it again. What the name was. Tambabashi Station. Tambabashi, so we're down here. So if we go west. West? That seems weird. We cross the railway, yes, okay, and then is it, wait, where was it, where's the station again, here, no, where was it, fuck, I'm losing time, unnecessary, it's right, I'm going west, Tambabashi North Gates. It does say it's Let's zoom in more. Something is weird and I'm confused. There's a big field here somewhere, which is also very weird. So let's try go this way. Let's check that out really quick. I already know where I am, but wait. Let's make sure again that I don't make a really bad mistake. I can't find it, I don't get it. Tambabashi Station. It has to be somewhere here. That's actually very confusing. Well, it said North Gate, so I understand now why it said North Gate, because we're more north. And apparently this stuff stretches along the way down there. I think Nighty will find it. But it's not such a bad score, it's really confusing. And I only lost 100 points, so I mean, first he has to find Tambabashi. If he finds it, he will get probably 5,000 close to it. Yeah, and also because it's on the railway line, it was a rather easy round overall. Sometimes it's very hard to find out which area you're in. So it was also quite in the city. The interesting thing about this map is that although it says Kyoto, you also have all the outskirts over here, in the north especially, and in the west a little bit, and in the east also. So the seats are often like a mix between city and outskirts, or like mountainous areas even. So yeah, like I had one seat today where I had four in the mountains, really outside, all of them. And one that was like maybe here, so still not really central, so yeah. Okay, we got this one, let's try next one. See what I mean? I'm going south, not surprising. Not surprising that I go south. I don't see any city here. Oh, there is a river, or maybe even a lake. What does that mean? I know this pond, I saw someone stream it. So I don't think it's this one. I don't know. Let's not lose time. Is the city here? No. Now I'm going north. Well, that's weird. Maybe we are that far outside that we are already descending the mountains further away from Kyoto. Although I never seen it, it could be possible. I'm not sure. I don't want to say that. It doesn't seem like it's that far outside. I've seen much more. I mean, at least it seems to be the main road here. Now we Not sure if I went the right way. Oh, what is this? A huge tourist attraction, it seems. Oh. What? Where is this? I don't know. You even have to pay for it. Going by car. It's weird. Oh, different road now. Some kind of, is it? Let's check. Maybe it's Shioyama, but probably not. Yeah, whatever. Let's not lose time and try to find this road. Oh boy. I think I rather go to the back to the start. Maybe I can find something if I go here. Because if I already switch roads and I don't know which one I'm on, it takes my chance from narrowing down. Although I'm pretty sure he went the same way at first, because you always go down down slope on Japan. What is this place? I'm not sure where I should guess if I don't find anything. Because I don't want to go on the extremes, but it feels like... Yeah, I don't know what it feels like. But it's the main road, so there should be a sign sometime. I mean, come on. Now I'm going south. What? This seems to be a really confusing road. Or did I just get turned around? I don't think. Wait, did that show the city? Oh yes. Wow, look at that outlook. The city is east. Southeast, maybe. So we must be... Actually, even further. I'm going here. Because, yeah, it makes sense. No, it was this road, really. Maybe that's why there was a pay toll. Oh boy. City was southeast. Oh well, boy. Oh well. That's not going well. Even though the point deduction is very heavy, I doubt 90's gonna go further than this. So, but I had a location before, that's why I thought, where I also saw the city very far away, and it was here, like here. So I thought it's gonna be the, yeah, even further actually. Yeah, it was a little bit of a mistake maybe, because here you probably can't see the city, but yeah, I mean, yeah. Other players might even do worse, but not 90. So, city again. We have a bus and we have even... Senbondori Akaike, okay. I know where that approximately is. Senbondori Akaike. I went north. Let's go here. Yeah, we go east, because it's rather on the western end, probably. Senbondori is one of the six main roads. We are on the 2-2. Oh, that's an easy round. Knight, he will find it. 2-0-2 and 1. Where is the 1 again? It's really confusing. Here. And we must rather be... Is that the Senbon Dori? No, that's not the Senbon. Which one is it? Maybe even one of those. No, that's confusing. No. But we're definitely very close to the one. But I suspect 202 is not gonna be on the. There's 201. Oh, it is, actually. 202 is here. Is that the Zenbon Dori? No, probably not. Zenbon Akaike, it said. So if I go east, I reach the 1, and I'm on the 2-2 now. So, what does that mean? We should be somewhere here, but... Oh, Senbon. That could be Senbon Akaike. Let's try it. I can't remember all of the kanji. I went here, I think. North, yes. And then we are in Senbon Akaike. So it's here. Senbon Akaike. Nice. So we went north and not even much. Oh, there's Senbon Dori. Okay. Not even much. There is a road that descends. Maybe this one. Is there any other roads on the, what is it, east side? Oh, it's on the east side. Could be this one, maybe. So, and we don't have really houses over here, but a lot of them over here. So, maybe let's... Oh, there's a road here. So that maybe means we're further down. Maybe let's count the houses. There is one that is like a temple. So that's this one. And then there's... Need to find something better, maybe. There is... Where is the first street on the... Oh boy, I'm struggling with this. The first street is here. So I think, yeah, we are here. What is this small house here? This one? So I'm north of it. Yeah. Should be one of the thin houses here. Maybe here? We don't want to reach it. Cause this, yeah, it's a little bit weird. But yeah, let's see. Oh, nice. 80 centimeters. Well, I'm pretty sure he will find it, but I think I'm gonna win this round because it's pretty hard to get a better score than that. Oh, I want to do that after the video. So, alright, we had one round where we did decent, then a bad one, and now a good one. So, let's try to get two more good ones. City again, interesting, huge building to start south of us. We can see mountains in the north and also on the other side, but they're very far away on both sides. Just go north from here and try to reach a main road. Maybe count the lights. One. Oh, Sanjodori. So we are on Sanjo on Mai. It would be Sanjodori, yes. Sanjo on Mai. I don't know where we are in terms of. Oh, there is on Mai. So maybe I just try to find it. Sanjo is this one, I think. Oh gosh, why does it not say it? Yeah, that's already Marutamachi. So, yeah, that's Sanjodori. So, what's on my Sanjo on my? I also noticed that some of the traffic lights, even though they have a name, the thing is not here. So we're probably Sanjo Menicho. Question is, where is Onmai Dori? I hope I don't miss it because it's quite hard. What is this? No lights. That's the Senbon Dori. What is the kanji of Onmai? Where is it again? Oh, that's pretty hard kanji to look for. Shiochi Saidori Sainishi. God damn it. Where are we even? Yeah, we're still not quite on the outside, so. Is the road here north south? Yes, it is. Oh boy, I can't find it. God damn it, shit. Where should I keep looking? Because it's not really central, but. Ah, man. I fucking shit, I cannot even find it, which is a main road. I thought for sure I can find it. Railway. Yeah, we're close to two railways, we could be somewhere here. Ouch. Sighing. So I went up here and then what happened? I think that's it, Sanjo on my. Could be. No, wait, because here is Gozendori. Let's try to find out where this shithole is. That is Gozendori, so... I didn't drive very far, so... There is Sanjo, there is Tenjin, Nishidoi. I think I looked at these roads. There is the Senbon. Let's check. I wanna know. I'm pretty pissed. Oh, how do you have to write it? That's maybe not it. Cause where is freaking on my? Well, the problem is my means in front. That's kind of Kyoto on my. But where is on my road? It is the Gosen. So there's no on my road. But it had a sign. What the heck? Is it again? Piece of shit organization here. Why does Google not have this on the map? Already lost, but let's do this and try to get a good score. Oh wow, that's interesting. We could be in Gion. Oh, that's nice. Yeah we could be in Gion. The very traditional part of Kyoto. Signs here? No. It's main road. Wait, is it Sanjodori? Could be. It's Shishodori, of course. So this time we have Ohashi, not on my. Shijodori is this one, the very main road, where there's also shopping street, so Shijodori and what is the other road? That's the good question. So we need to find this somehow. What is this here? Oh, Gion Shijo! I said we're in Gion, so we are actually here. So now the good question is, where do we start? That's a nice one to get, actually. I think I went this way. West, west, west. And then south. Did I go here? Not sure. So south and west it would be, but I don't think so. Oh, Yeah, and then I reached this one and I went north. So maybe it's better to go the other way then. Actually, there is something here. Oh, that's much easier. So going east and then north, we reach Sanjodori. No, Shichodori, I mean. Going east and west. So it's probably not even. It might not be a road on here. Wait. Is it or is it not? I mean, it's clearly a road. It's not that thin. So I go east and I go north and then I'm here at the Hanamikochi. Hana, I know the kanji. Hana. Hanamikochi. So we are here, north, east and north. Okay. This time it was on there. Why not last time? You stupid fucking Google shit. I'm pretty sure he's gonna find it nevertheless because he's finding something way better. So where is the way here? This one? The way down here, so we're actually more east here. There's no way here, right? Yep. No way here. And we're at the first building, which is quite big. Is it? Or is it? Is it two or is it one? Think it's this. What? Did the time run out or did I? Because I just activated my script somehow. Lol. How do I stop it? Probably one. So I was lucky. Somehow I pressed the wrong button. That's weird. So my automatic clicking started. Because so I'm actually better off than. But I would have checked anyway. I'm not sure. Did the time run out or not? I need to check on the video. So overall, 19,558. Yeah, the seed was a little bit on the easier end, I would say. A lot of city, which was nice. So what are the possibilities that I can win against Nighty? If he also is bad here. And yeah, basically, if he would do worse on this one. Yeah, that's very unlikely. But I don't know. Maybe he finds Kyoto really hard. I think he didn't practice, so we'll see. We'll see the score. So, yeah, until next time. Bye bye.